hours of daylight left. Welcome to the Long Dark channel. We're starting a new game here. And I'm gonna head over to the mine, start a fire, grab a torch. That's your first priority. We're not freezing yet. But we do need, we have plenty of time to go exploring. You're gonna need to have a torch along with it. Pick up some sticks and get ready to start a fire. Crowsheads, those are always handy. The reason we're headed up this way is we're headed to the stone church. Hopefully to pick up a knife there. And we'll head across, pick up a bow and arrow at Kate's secluded corner. You don't run into a wolf, that is. He is shivering here. Inside. There's the chapel right there in the distance, and there should be, and there is not, there should be, so oh, there is. I'm looking for Lycan, old man's beer. That's not there. Now, there's probably some saplings up here to the right. We don't have an axe yet, so we can't get them. Up here, take a look around. Another sapling. No deers.
God damn, crazy.
Okay, we're getting ready. shelter.
Useful.
head over to Kate's secluded corner. There's plenty of rabbits here right now, but if this doesn't seem to be a really good spot for snaring rabbits, even though it's actually a green shelter, there should be a bow and arrow here. Maple. take a look up here, and we're going to scout the area for wolves, because we need to get into the lighthouse. Right. We have enough time. 4 hours of daylight left. We don't have enough time to harvest very much. We run into a wolf. Exploration with the torch.
Take it.
Could be a rifle round around here, and there it is. Sometimes there's a plastic container up here too, but that seems to be missing there. Industrious would break down those crates and do this time and have a little rest. We're going to stop recording here because we're going to rest.